Hello everyone, Xenia Zimmer here. Welcome back to Let's Play. Where? Where's the light? Okay. Oh, the really? The Blastmaster 03. I'm still confused why they made that a lockout scene. There we go. Okay, now we can go forward. Go. And our new Sophia Forest boss. Is this part of the facility's defense system? This is similar to a boss mutant I fought on Earth. But it's not giving off a mutant signal. It's going to attack, but it's probably an SF mech. Looks like it's also managing this installation security system. Must defeat it and analyze it. We should make it to find that tag. Warning! The Iron Firewall! Administrator Z2A1. This might look familiar from the last time 01. Yeah, you might be noticing a pattern. As I said, a joke! Sky tag. Alright, with this we can use the mass driver to put it to use and make our way to Nora. Okay. We'll be back. Actually. List. Why can't they just tell us? We're back here anyway. I don't think it is. Because I think it's the blue ones that are the important ones. Why can't they just tell us? Let's go! Linus, have you ever ridden a cargo specialized mass driver? What do you think? Are you brain dead or something? Of course not. He doesn't normally take passengers. Giuseppe Azor can handle it, but it's probably been quite a shock. Do you have to tell me? Those are really worth seeing what you look like as a pancake. That's what I get for expressing you in a shred of concern. Okay, ready for launch! Here we go! Someone managed to safely make all class fear. Just did. On the freight route, we should arrive in Nora. And on the top and bottom. There we go. Cuz dungeons. No, finally. Cannon. Sorry, I'm just pausing every time. Just want to check if I've got the prerequisite or not. The answer is usually no, but it's best check. Lifeguard. There we go. Stands the man stop. Still not. Out. Vivid sensor. Increased detection. spectrum of blast capabilities of blast counter. While equipped, increase the timing window efficiency of blast counters. Slightly decrease the power, which is not that bad, despite what it makes it sound like. Get out of the way back. Nope. Ah. Missed that. Yeah, we'll have to go backwards for that. This big guy. Well, at least we can just take it out quickly. At least for the most part, we can just stand here. Yeah, like I said, not that bad. X Shredder. Nice Limitless Avenger X reference. Deploy the staff's spinning blades, can combine with Turbo Whip and Rushing Attacker. Everything's fine. Odd. Even odder. Gotta climb these steps and we can't destroy these. Don't believe we even ever destroy these. Don't know why they're here, other than stag. Oh no, maybe we do. And entry alert, take this! Hyper Shot! Zoom! Bang! Huh? That was just a warning shot. Is this girl over Pete told us about? Excuse me, is your name Jennifer? No, first, I'm Eva. I need to see my mom. Mom, there's a visitor for you. Right, of course. I was surprised there. So you must be Jennifer. Yes, that's right. I'm Jennifer Gardner. Kay told me all about you. Must be took it out after all of that. I don't mean to rush you, but could you give me that DNA sample with an e-signal? Oh, sure. Here it is. Thank you. I'll start analyzing this right away. I'm going to contact Kane too, so hold tight just for a bit. Sorry for the wave. Kane, can you hear me? Yeah, loud and clear. I have the results here. Unfortunately, they're still preliminary, so I can't draw any solid conclusions, but it seems Jason's guess was correct. His DNA was very likely belongs to Eve. Jennifer, how could a genoid like Eve have DNA? Eve was corrupted by the mutant cells she encountered on Earth. Overcame our deal as a result of their battles in superdimensional space. Do I have the right, Jason? Oh yeah, that's right. It seems like she was cured. It's merely a hypothesis, but perhaps Eve's body overcame mutant corruption by changing into an organic life form. Organic life form? So it all turned into a real girl, huh? You have a real nasty way of talking about other people, don't you? Hey, good for her, right? She's finally human. She really did transform from a genoid into an organic life form. It was because of the mutant cells, which means my hypothesis for that is correct. She's likely more mutant than human. Eve? Mutant? You can't be serious. Recall that SF detected mutant signals from her, which is why they regard her as such a major threat. that. It has nothing to do with this new main threat that is unfolding. The dimensional ruptures are likely connected as well. Her disappearance could be the result of her travelling through one of those ruptures. If she is still in superdimensional space, the transformation could still be ongoing. Those reversal forces in superdimensional space could further alter her DNA structure and transform her into something else entirely. If that happens, she may never be able to return to normal space. We may not have much time left before that happens. We don't know that for sure yet. Still, time is of the essence here. Jason, you're unlike what I'm about to say. If this hypothesis is substantiated, SF will most certainly call down the order for Eve's destruction. Even so, it'll be very tough to find her in superdimensional space, and a lot of prep is required before undertaking such a dangerous mission. It may not come, may not be immediately after the order comes down, but anyone who's aiding Eve at that time will become a high priority target. The verb system Eve left me for me. Able to find her. I can stop her transformation. There's no reason to destroy her. You're totally right. It's all so easy to say, at least. What's your problem? Mutant cells can be suppressed with Sophinium, the source of the planet Sophia's energy. However, the effect's only temporarily. I didn't have a single doubt when I left Earth with Eve and G Sophia. Somehow, on planet Sophia, there will be a way to save Eve. Sophia's current technology has no way to fully neutralize mutant cells. In the end, even Sophia had no way to stop mutant corruption. Alright, what should we do then? If you smash 5 Eve, there's nothing more we can do. No! That can't be! Huh? I thought you were supposed to be a boy genius, Leaveners. Isn't there a tiny planet that is poisonous to mutants? Poisonous planet? Oh! Now I remember! Stranga! We came across the planet Stranga during our journey to Sophia. Weird environment, life, wildlife, overpowered the mutants there. We may be able to do something with the plant life on Stranga. Plant life? That's a little hard to believe. But it's the only lead we have. Thank you, Leaveness. Hey, I don't want to see your dog. Just you. I still want to see that. Even so, are we one? Let's get ready to go, Leaveness. I don't want to go back there. I've only got bad memories of that place. Hold on, Jason. Just take this with you. Aqua Shift. Yes, this is not a weapon. This is more utility. Aqua Shift? An MA sub-weapon? It turns the MA into quasi-fluid. It shifts its gravity vector to form swift burst acceleration. It allows you to travel through lattice-shaped walls and fences. Besides, you probably need to get off Nora. It was originally developed for an FMA, Andrea, but unfortunately it wasn't finished in time. Trying so hard to save Eve, so I thought you should have it. Thank you, Jennifer. I'll bring her back for sure. And before we go, Leave. We talk to Leaveness now. Okay. I thought it was gonna... homing missile! Fire! Whoosh! Whoa. Another warning shot, huh? In what way is a homing shot missile a warning shot? Eva, be nice. I'm sorry. Oh, she didn't bother you, Jason. Kane always teaches her stuff. Whenever he's around. I got promises in any pilot. That's right. Eva and Jennifer is Kane's daughter. Jennifer Kane's daughter. Guess that makes her like a little sister to Eve. Were you surprised, Jason? Daddy taught me that. He said home missiles go whoosh, but sometimes they don't hit their target. This is a reference to the original Blaster Master slash meta fight. Oh, yeah. That's true. They still miss sometimes. Even though they're home. Yeah, sorry about that. Hit. But when you have designed missiles to track an enemy whose existence, you only recently discovered that's what happens. It's been 10 years though, so it really should be updated by now. Oh, Daddy told me about Thunderbreaker too. He said even when you find a zop, do a big zip or zap, it doesn't go where you wanted to. Alright, Eva, that's enough about that. Can you try to teach yourself, yourself? Eva? Aren't you lonely so living so far away from your dad? I'm fine. Even if we're apart, what was the other books for family? That's right. Of course you are. Sorry for the depression, Eva. You're so silly, Jason. We'll have to walk all the way back. And we're gonna go backwards. Because we do, there is some stuff that we need from here. We can charge forward. And that's charge. You open up. Another enemy rush. We'll be right back. Yep. Go deeper. Another enemy rush. They're so strong, but previous bosses are now just warlocks. I want you to talk with Leibniz. Sounds familiar. Seems like I've been hit by this. Can you maybe talk about plot? Because I'm pretty sure you can talk. Stop talking about weapons. I want to talk about plot because I'm quite sure Leibniz has something to say. Really? I've got to wait until Stranger to talk about one of the things, and I don't know when the other. Another spin balancer! Alright, this place. I can barely contain my sorrow. This guy really doesn't like when stronger. I'm sorry, I skipped it. Getting signals from Mishra and the boss. I love it, this is going perfectly. Boss me, huh? The room so much as might be is doing. I don't want to get attacked while I'm standing at home. We'll only defeat the boss first, just to be safe. This is so late, actually positively nauseating. Thank you. another area that sucks. Just for the reason of not remembering where to go. Getting out of this maze and fighting the boss, probably. This is Xenoranizuma, signing out.